away at WrestleMania in Dallas.
That was an epic, perfect botch by Bobby Lashley, saying WrestleMania as WrestleMania in Dallas. It was so funny to watch. I think in a flow, he just botched the line. That was really funny.